team.
Now they certainly do, and let's go back to the Super Bowl. Trey Flowers, who was their leading sack guy in 2006, he had seven.
They'll bring one of the tight ends in motion left. On first down, Wilson. And this is caught inside the five. Now a play fake here on first down. And this is caught. It's Jimmy Graham. The 30. Come out here in the eye. And he's across the chalk. In. They go play action here on first down. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off. Take this one in. The last play here. Third down, Wilson. He's going to get this one out to his fullback. And he is in for the Seattle touchdown. Following that long gain. One last shot for Wilson. And he's in for the touchdown with a clock reading triple zeros. And the extra point, if they hit it, will send this thing to overtime.
And that touchdown means a decision has to be made. Do they kick the PAT and tie it up?
A game winner in OT. We needed extra time to decide this one. The rushing score and OT finishes it off, but all throughout, really just a great game to witness.
I agree, and the whole time we were watching and working on this game, I had it in the back of my head, we could get to overtime. Just the way this game went, the ebb and flow of it all, and then to get there and finish it, what I would